The basic powder turn works very well in good powder snow. Unfortunately, nature isn't so kind to always provide us with champagne powder. Wind, sun, and humidity change the texture of the snow, and the snow can become very wet, heavy, or crusted. In this chapter, I teach 5 advanced techniques that will enable you to ski in control in these tough conditions. Of these, the jump turn is the one you'll probably find the most useful in just about any off-piste snow. To do the jump turn, turn your chest down the foreline and plant your ski pole. Then you have to lower your hips so that you're ready to explode up. As you jump up, pull your skis off the snow, turn them in the air around the ski pole, and land in the new traverse on the new set of uphill edges with your chest facing down the foreline. Try to absorb the landing with flexible ankles, knees, and hips, and with your weight balanced over the downhill ski. The jump turn is the turn I always rely on when the going gets tough. Get the entire 25-lesson course on off-piste and powder skiing for the iPhone or iPad, or the eBook, Powder Skiing and Off-Piste Touring, which includes 36 individual video lessons.